Still with the arts, first there was Shione's wedding, and then there was number two. And now more Pacific people are invading the big screen.
My Lost Kāinga is a feature film made in Tonga and in the Tongan language. John Pulu was at the premiere in Auckland.
It's a story of identity. Born in Tonga, raised in Australia, and now Mia returns to the kingdom to find her roots.
At the top of the steps, I took a quick look around and realised then I might as well be back in the Stone Ages.
My Lost Kāinga is the first feature film made in Tonga. And with most of the dialogue in the Tongan language, it's caught the curiosity of the community, who had turned up to celebrate the premiere. The film was written and directed by music producer Tony Fuemana, who made it possible on a shoestring budget.
The movie isn't a polished piece of work that you're... I mean, you can't compare a $40,000 movie to a $15 million indie movie. You know, it's worlds apart.
Why can I sit at the front?
The main character, Mia, is played by Carol Ann Makakaufaki, who's relished the experience of being part of this project.
To be able to do something that you love, which is performing, acting, but also doing it in your own language, because that's really who we are as Pacific people, and to be able to hear the Tongan, you know, the language from every character, from every cast member in the movie was really exciting for me.
Traditionally, we had oral storytelling practices. Tony sees film as an extension of that history.
There are Pacific islands that are sinking, and so one day those islands will be gone. But who will carry on that island, and who will carry on the stories? And for me, it's important for us as Pacific Islanders just to continue that, whatever form it is.
With a near-capacity crowd in to see the movie, only one question remains. What does this predominantly Tongan audience think of the film?
Oh, very emotional, but at the same time, very proud.
This is one of the ones that actually remind you of the Tongan custom and traditions. It's a good entertainment tonight.
Malo Obito, and if you want to check out My Lost Kāinga, there will be another screening tomorrow night at the Dream Centre in Manukau City, 7:30 start, and tickets are $20 at the door.